How are you doing, everybody? My name is Dr. Sammy Bayer. Please welcome back to my YouTube channel, How to Drive a Narcissist Crazy. How to Drive a Narcissist Nuts. That's the title of this video. A narcissist is someone who loves mind games and manipulation. A narcissist is a master manipulator. They are selfish, self-centered individuals. A narcissist lacks empathy. They are very arrogant. They need constant attention, constant admiration from others. It's all about me with this self-centered, self-absorbed, selfish individuals. They are egotistic and egoistic. So when you're dealing with a narcissist, people who use and then discard others for their own selfish gains, to drive them nuts, to drive a narcissist crazy, ignore them. The first thing to do to drive a narcissist nuts is not to give them the attention they crave. When a narcissist tries to get in touch with you, ignore them. Walk out of that room when they walk in. Don't even look at them. When they try to communicate to you, try to text you, don't respond immediately. When you act like you don't care with this narcissist, they'll get frustrated. So keep ignoring them. If they try to bring that issue, that question of you ignoring them, act like you have no idea what they're talking about. Just tell them that you're very busy. Again, to drive a narcissist crazy, to drive a narcissist nuts, offer constructive criticism. Don't be afraid to point out their mistakes. Narcissists are egotistical. They believe that they're better than everyone else. And they're resistant to criticism. That's why there's nothing they hate more than to be criticized. So, give the narcissist that feedback on their behavior. Criticize them. Not only will it drive them nuts and crazy, but it will also encourage them, or it might encourage them to change their ways, their narcissistic ways. Though we know it's not easy because narcissists hardly change. The other thing to drive a narcissist nuts and crazy is to set, establish, and enforce boundaries. Ensure that the narcissist experiences consequences when they cross your boundaries. They will try to push your boundaries. So, don't allow that is to happen. Enforce those boundaries. Let the narcissist know that there are consequences in place if they cross those boundaries. To drive the narcissist crazy, to drive the narcissist nuts, you can also call them out. When you point out the narcissist mistakes in front of other people, they can no longer pretend that they're the best person in the room. When they try to cross the line, call them out. Let the narcissist know that you're not going to tolerate their behavior. Also, you can try to build others up in the narcissist's presence. Narcissists hate it when they see others succeed. Narcissists compare themselves to others. So when they compare themselves to others and they see that others are succeeding more than them, they hate it. So make sure that you point out others' achievements in front of the narcissist. It will help to humble them, and it will help to remind them that they're not the center of attention all the time. Another way to drive a narcissist nuts and crazy is to be less available. Be scarce. Remind the narcissist that you're not at their beck and call. This will remind them that they are not in control of you. Remember, the narcissist needs to feel that they are in charge. They want to control you. They want to control everything about you. So when you turn the tables on them, it will help you regain some control. If you make plans with the narcissist, do so on your terms. Keep your plans loose. And don't be afraid to cancel or reschedule any plans if you need to. Again, be less available so that the narcissist never knows what to expect from you next. Let the narcissist know that they cannot control you. That way you'll drive them crazy and nuts. To drive a narcissist nuts and crazy, stay calm when they try to rile you up. Don't give them any reaction. Be cool, calm, and collected. The narcissist wants an emotional reaction from you. Don't give it to them. They might yell at you. They might call you names. They want you to get angry. They want you to get upset. They want an emotional response from you. It gives them a feeling of control over you. So try to stay calm. Try to be cool. Try to be collected. To drive a narcissist nuts, to drive a narcissist crazy, bring up hard facts. The narcissist will try to manipulate things. They are master manipulators. Every time you argue with them, they will use emotional attacks to win. So when you are in a disagreement with the narcissist, only tell them the facts and stick to things that can be proven. Reject their advice. Sometimes the narcissist will advise you as a form of control. They want to make decisions for you. They want to influence you in little ways. Try to maintain your independence by not taking their advice, and instead go forward with your own plans. To drive a narcissist nuts and crazy, work towards your own goals. Put the narcissist in their place by striving for success. Choose success. Narcissists, they will see your happiness as an attack against them. You can easily get under the narcissist's skin and remind them that they don't control you by simply focusing on your goals and by you taking steps every day to achieve your goals. You can drive a narcissist crazy and nuts by ending that relationship. So if you set boundaries with the narcissist and it doesn't work, then try to go no contact. It may be the answer. That way you'll drive the narcissist nuts and crazy. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you've not done so.